Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Brentford up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, here's how the lineup looks for Brentford. Ben Mee starts alongside Zanka in central defence, and so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Harry Kane! Well, how close was that? Inches away. Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Heung-min Son plays with Dejan Kulusevski out wide. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers, Heung-min Son. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind. And he does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Ivan Perisic. Son. Pierre. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Son. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And able to get a body in the way. Henry. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Javier. What can they do from here? A chance to whip it in. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending.
Well, there it is. Spurs have controlled the possession. But unless they start passing it with more penetration, they'll struggle to win this game, which will be a major disappointment.
And space to exploit, maybe. Well, no danger now. Jensen. Well, he's given it away. A chance then for the... And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Ivan Perisic might be able to set up the chance. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Could go ahead! And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
Harry Kane. And on to Emerson. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Could be a chance to break here. clean challenge. Javier. Harry Kane. And in with a real chance. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Not giving him a moment's peace. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And he might be in here. In it goes. The opening goal in this contest. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. A very timely interception. Into the final 20 minutes. Ivan Perisic. Breaking at pace. And there to intervene. Kane. Can he take the chance? Just couldn't get it through. Well, that opportunity for Spurs to make it look even better. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, his accuracy deserted him at a crucial moment.
Well, he had to score there. That's probably the game over now.
Javier. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Just the challenge that was required.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
Javier. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as...